Gotta count my lucky stars.
Yeah. Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the Highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the Highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Can't just sit around here all the time.
Hello, sir.
I'd like to talk about something.
I miss toilet paper so fucking much.
There's gotta be a way to make a real difference.
Hi, mister.
So much work to do. How will we ever get prosperity into some kind of shape?
Can't just sit around here all the time.
I wonder what life is like out there.